This one right here is for them old bitch ass local rappers who think they better than everybody. No, I'm talking about niggas think they got a little Facebook fame or whatever, man. Think they harder, but nigga, fuck y'all niggas. You've been rapping for 10 years and you still ain't got a deal. Huh? You ain't even did a show, you niggas broke, you need to chill. Damn. You ain't even got no skills, you mediocre, barely that. You need to go get a career, tell somebody say it that you niggas suck. You really should have learned a long time ago. Yeah. If you ain't getting played with, what the fuck you niggas rhyming for? What? You ain't get a deal, that ain't your car, man, what you lying for? What you lying you ain't got a dime, you broke, you waste a lot of time, you old lying ass rapper. Huh? Fake ass, whining ass, hating ass rapper. Non rapping, lame ass, basic ass rapper. Dissing niggas just to make a statement ass rapper. Shaking my head. So you say you getting money, let me see it. I honestly don't believe it. Who you think that you deceiving? Cause the top you ain't achieving. Everybody on the team, they ain't been eating. I can see it, man. You niggas stay to dreaming like you rapping for no reason. Why you scheming on my clip? Ain't nobody trying to eat if the nigga already ate. You gotta think about it. Wise words coming from my heart. And your label full of haters. I tell you niggas apart. You really don't want to start. Now with me though. You can't even get an iPhone. I always got an Apple like Carlito. WWE flow. Random ass punchline. You get off of the nigga's place. I dare nigga touch mine. I always come with dumb rhymes. Something that you can never do. Taking pictures with pistols. But nigga, you don't ever shoot. Talking about how you can run the city when your tape drop. But you don't even got a hit. Get mad. So need your tape fly. And all my music straight hot. And I ain't even bragging about it. Why you stay there rapping about it like a nigga asked you about it? You can try to laugh about it. But the fact remains that you were lame. And the music that you make is just a shame. You niggas suck. You really should have learned a long time ago. If you ain't getting played, then what the fuck you niggas rhyming for? You ain't get a deal, that ain't your carbon, what you lying for? You ain't got a dime, you broke, you waste a lot of time. You old lying ass rapper, fake ass, whining ass, hating ass rapper. Non rapping, lame ass, basic ass rapper. Dissing niggas just to make a statement ass rapper. Shaking my head, okay. Never did a show, it's like you're sitting in the same spot. You can try to diss, but it won't change the fact you ain't hot. First you try to be a gangster rapper, that ain't really work. Then you try to be a dancer wearing itty bitty shirt. Then you trying to be like Drake and Kevin Gates with all this thing. And the music you was making, I was like, what the fuck you thinking? Using auto-tune, that don't even give you benefits. You always writing dick and you gon' always be irrelevant. Nothing you gon' ever do gon' get you attention. When they name the sickest rappers in the city, you ain't mentioned. Just accept the fact it's time to end your job as a rapper. Go back to school and find a job and put an end to this chapter. It's okay, it's a lot of other things you could be doing. But this music ain't for you, you really out here looking stupid. You studio nigga losing. Don't pawn the equipment, you should've known that you ain't popping in the streets to begin with. I really think that you should quit it, forget it, cause you ain't going hard. Disregard the compliment if someone told you that I'm all about chasing your dreams. But you really need to stop it, old whack ass rappers. You can never be the hot. You niggas suck, you niggas suck, you niggas suck, you niggas suck. Uh-huh. You know what time it is, man. You been rapping for 10 years and you still ain't got a deal. You ain't even did a show, you niggas broke, you need to chill. You ain't even got no skills, you mediocre, barely that. You need to go get a career, it's not somebody to tell you that.